there are evidence that gallbladder stones have been found in Egyptian mummies. So it is a disease which is as ancient as the civilization, I suppose. Main function of gallbladder is digestion of extra food or heavy food or some party food that we eat, which usually has a high concentration of oily things. So this digestion of these heavy item requires extra production of bile. So this product, this bile is usually diverted from the gallbladder. There is stimulus for release of bile from the gallbladder whenever we have too much food. So it contracts and sends this concentrated bile into the circulation for digestion. Exact cause of gallbladder stone is still not known. There are etiologies, there are hypotheses as to what causes gallbladder stones. One of the hypotheses is says that there is shedding of epithelium from the gallbladder itself, and this epithelium, because of concentration medium, there is a deposition of bile, and when there is excessive shedding, then there are multiple gallstones. Urinary stones, kidney stones can be removed per se. That particular stone can be removed. But in gallstones, we don't remove the stone. We usually remove the entire gallbladder, because unless and until we remove the pathology, we cannot completely treat that particular disease. Right? So the pathology here is the gallbladder wall. So we have to remove entire gallbladder wall, then only we can come to a complete cure of gallstones. Any pathology of gallbladder, like gallstones, usually are removed by laparoscopy only. Only in cases where there are a lot of adhesions and there is a early lump formation or gangrenous gallbladder, where the planes cannot be delineated. In these cases only we go in for open surgery, and that too decision happens intraoperatively. But in more than 95% cases, we successfully are able to do gallstone surgery using a laparoscope. Small and frequent meals. If we take limited amount of food, like we normally take major meals as breakfast, lunch and dinner, all those patients who are having gallstone disease or those who are having who are being operated for removal of gallbladder, they should take meals at least 5 to 6 times a day. You have been fasting for 24 hours and then you are suddenly getting some food, so the body tends to regain all the requirement of the previous 24 hours, so you tend to eat more, and whenever you tend to eat more stimulation of gallbladder usually occurs. And when this gallbladder stimulation occurs in a patient with gallstone disease, it precipitates the attack. And in those where they have been operated for gallstone disease, so in those there is no excess bile for the digestion of that particular food. So they don't have any pain as such, but they usually have symptoms as such, bloating, and they have little bit of sticky stools, that is called steatorrhea. And in common language, it is called indigestion.